Hello everyone, welcome to Screenfest. I'm your MC, Callum Warner. Let's rewind the clock back to February 17th. 16 high school kids come from all over Northern Sydney to Meadowbank TAFE, where we are discovering the art of media. We made scripts, we edited, and finally, our piece de resistance, we made movies.
He's clear.
Is the patient ready?
Yes, he is, sir.
Good. What about the camera?
Yes, it is.
Excellent. Before we begin, I'd like to say that my client will not be happy with any unfortunate incidents. And if there are any, there will be consequences.
Understood.
Okay. Right, begin.
Pull the leather.
Begin the count.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
What the hell just happened? Now the torches! Damn it! What the hell? Ew.
Sir, we have a problem.
A problem?
Yes. I think he's dead.
Yep. Dispose of the body.
Shall do, sir.
You know how to continue this process?
Yes!
Then do it! I will not tolerate failure, ladies and gentlemen. I will not tolerate failure. Continue the damn process.
Get the amnesia dose.
99, princess.
10 of that song.
It's going.
Only thing we can do. Make this look like an accident. Clear all evidence. That's right. Clear all evidence. And get rid of witnesses.
Yeah, it's me. I'm gonna need a pickup crew. A very large
cleanup crew.
Oh, where am I? Oh, why am I strapped down? Why am I strapped down? Help!
Here, you donkey hole, where are you?
Eddie, get me out! Please! Get me out, quick!
We have to get you out of here.
Thank you. Who are you?
I am Stefano.
Stefano? Strange. It's like I heard that. You seem familiar.
That's because we were best buddies.
Strange. I don't remember.
Well, I remember you. Anyway, we've got to get out of here. Come on, we have to get out of here.
It's gaining on us!
Mia! Comprende! Mia! Wakey! Mia! Comprende!
I'm alright.
See?
For some reason, I remember you now. You look more familiar.
Good. Now, let's go. We need to get out of here.
I am Xavier Bard. I'm a Asian module on mine. Intruders detected. Weapons module on mine.
Just run! In here.
It happened again.
Again?
I think I'm forgetting some of my memory now.
Oh, good. We celebrate with coffee. Yeah, we go to our favorite place. Eh?
What's a coffee?
What's a coffee? Come on.
Where are we going?
Coffee. You like coffee. Remember? Comprende? Come on.
Where are we going?
My room.
To your room?
Yes.
What's so fancy about your room? Why? Why would I do such a thing? Stefano?
Hello, princess. You're probably wondering why you're here, dog. Well, I'll tell you, because I've had my eye on you for some time. You are the perfect candidate. As for who am I? Well, let's just say my name is... For the sake of anonymity, my name is Anonymous. sucks coming up down. My hand smells like bleach. You and I are going to complete the human race.
Yep, you still breathing.
Yeah.
Remember this place? It used to be your home away from home. You're gonna feel this in the morning.
Not in that, princess.
First song, 069s.
Wait a second, that doesn't sound right.
Yeah,
it's 42, Duck Road.
Yeah.
This. And you'll be needing these two gadgets.
Awesome, right?
Ooh, what's this do?
They're slingshots.
Oh,
yeah. Deadly weapons.
Ow. Alright.
When do we start?
Ricky, time to use our new weapons. Let's go.
It's creepy, yes. Let's go check it out. Let's go. I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, the door's open.
What are you two doing here?
Oh, it's Ricky.
What are you doing here? I've got hostages.
No, tell us where it is.
I've hidden them all. Never gonna find them.
Fuck on you.
Is there anyone in there?
Where are they?
You've done a really good job of hiding.
Where are they? Go!
Trying to get away. Listen, I do have you. Speak!
Hi.
Yeah. No more sushi where you're going.
Ah.
Alright, bye.
You guys actually got him?
Yeah, we got the little fuck up there.
Yes, we got him!
It's about two wannabe cops who are trying to make it be cops, and they get assigned a role and they keep failing, and it's just like comedy and stuff like that.
Alright. What inspired you to make a film like this?
Well, we wanted to do like a police film. We wanted to have like two cops, but we wanted to have it funny. So we sort of sound like a 21 Jump Street. It was going to be similar to it. We wanted to make it our own, so we're going to do that. But the inspiration was pretty much 21 Jump Street.
All right. And what type of ways are you promoting this film?
Be like posters, like a trailer, put on Facebook, put on like
all those social medias.
Yeah.
Right. How long do you reckon it'll take you to make this film, and when will it be done?
We'll be done in a couple of days.
Alright, thanks for coming to the interview. Alright, so what's the name of your film?
The name of the film is called Overdosed.
And what's it about? Tell us a little bit about it.
It's in an underground bunker in Russia where a man, a vegetable, whatever they call it, an evil doctor has a patient that in a science lab which basically goes wrong. So that man named Neil Asrum is being mutated and it goes out of control.
So it's like an experiment gone wrong?
Yeah.
Alright, what inspired you to make a film like this?
Sorry?
What inspired you to make a film like this?
After a movie called Grave Encounters and a game called Outlaws, it sort of got me interested in kind of things to make it look real and everything, like make believe sort of thing.
How are you promoting this film, like social media wise and stuff?
We finished a poster right now.
Yeah.
So I don't know how that's gonna handle. So I might put posters up in school.
You making a trailer or making a Facebook page or something?
As soon as we finish the film, we're probably gonna cut some bits out for the trailer, yeah.
Introduce yourselves a little bit.
My name is Matthew, and I come from Penny Hills High School.
I'm Lou, and I come from Penny Hills High School, and I'm 14.
Are you guys good friends in school?
Yeah, we're decent. Yeah.
How are you guys getting involved in this film?
We are extras in the film Horizon Will Fall.
So doing like After Effects and stuff like that?
Well, actually,
sort of
we're
figuring it out.
We're sort of in the background. Yes. Just
extras.
Is there any other project you guys are working on at the moment?
I'm also an extra character for Overdose.
Alright.
So I'm also in that film.
Alright, how about you?
No, I'm just in Horizon before, so...
Yeah. Are you guys in charge of any department in this film, like advertising or...
No, we're just...
editing or stuff?
No, we're just here supporting, you know, the main characters and their roles, so...
So are you guys actually in the film?
Like, yeah, we're in the film, but no, you know, nothing else.
Well, actually, I'm sort of helping with the poster design for Horizon Will Fall.
Well, thank you for coming to the interview.
It's from you.
Hello, did everyone enjoy that? Did everyone feel like they didn't waste their day? Good. This next thing is gonna have you sitting up in giggles. You're gonna be crying. This is our blooper reel. This features everything from stuffing up lines to funny pranks on our teachers. It features me, the cameraman, and some other guys.
Smiths!
Enjoy.
Yeah, it's me. Yeah, I'm gonna need a cleanup. Well, thank you.
Try not to get that coffee. Alright, that's it. Be a minute then.
Hello.
Why? I wanna do such a thing. Stefano?
Smiths.
You got a free coffee.
Smiths. How hard?
Can we do it again? Just like one more time.
I have you too.
Shut up if you were gay.
I'm so excited, I just can't hide it. I don't want to lose control because I think I like it. Won't you, won't you? I believe whatever doesn't kill you simply makes you stranger.